Okay, so that's looking pretty good so far.
Where are we at?
Okay, we still got a few minutes, so let's talk about some clouds.
Here we go. Push this thing to the camp. Let's really work it. Pick a cloud up here. There. The clouds are very pretty, just let them float and have fun. There we go. The prettiest thing in nature. Maybe there's a little here.
Let's get a screenshot. Labeling things real quick so I can keep them separated. And okay, so this is interesting. So he's got the dark layer, and then on top of that, he's got some magic stuff that's going on. Let's see if that happens. Okay, so let's see. That's here. Nope, wrong color. There we go. I'm just taking the sponge brush and this cloud brush that I built. That's what it looks like. That's a sensor, smoothing. It's not very complicated. Pretty straightforward brush. So, spacing, smoothing, and it's just a shape to it. And then putting the special goes up. This texture components there. And then here on the brush tool itself, on the sponge tool, it's the same brush, but it just doesn't have any features activated. Pretty pleased with that. Neat. Don't want to work it too much. There we go. Just doing little circles, little X's. Okay, cool. So create a new layer because I don't want to have to break that up and mess with it. I don't want this to be application to this. Of course, I can use the loop tool to bump things around if I want. It's Photoshop telling me cheats all the time. That's what it's all about. There we go. Just put those in. Just doing a little cross matrix, the little X's. X's and O's. Little circles. X's and circles. Back and forth. It's breaking up the texture. Doing a little small in. Mess with it a little bit more. There we go. Cool. See, I'm laying this one in on top of this, and I'm probably keeping this degree of separation between the two of them. Really in the same layer. These individual shapes, so I can sneak in. See, this one's on a different layer, I can't damage that, so all I have to do is be buying tool what's underneath this. I can mark all these little cool stuff in there. I'll make sure that I'm staying separate from the front underneath it, because we maintain its top edge. There we go. That's fantastic. That is just fun stuff right there. So I think it really makes a cool sky. Nice. Okay, where are we at? So we are just about done. So just lay in a couple more clouds here real fast, and we'll call ourselves done for the day and pick it up tomorrow. Cool, so we're going to save this here for the day. That's my half hour. And I'll be back at the same time tomorrow. We're going to go ahead and keep going through here and keep going. So thanks for playing. We'll see you tomorrow.